have your own picture?
I know.
That's all.
You're a bad.
So, my guitar teacher taught me something. Can I show you? You do not have to say anything. So this is A minor. Which, in losing my religion, losing my religion. So that goes. So the A minor is big in losing my religion.
Mm-hmm.
And then in between the bars, it goes, the way it's told on the internet, it goes A minor 7. And my teacher said, no, just do A minor. So it's like.
Yeah, that sounds even better.
But what he said was that it starts an octave higher. I can't do this, or I don't know how to do the 7, A minor 7 with, I guess, maybe with a capo, or there's probably some weird fingering to do it, but if you're gonna bar, he told me to bar, you know the theory of fourths and fifths?
Not really.
So like, this is E, this is D, no, sorry, this is E, this is E, this is A. Now if you put your finger on the 5th fret, you see how it's the same note?
Okay.
So it goes. It's on the E string, right?
Mm.
So that's the open. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then on the A string, open. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So my point is, if you do open E, then press down on the 5 on the E, then compare that to the open A.
Oh, okay. Same note, yeah.
And that's how you tune, except for over here, you have to do.
I didn't do that. I thought I showed you that.
You did show me that.
Okay.
But the point is, so this, so there's it's, I'm leaving something. Because over here you have to do the 4th, or actually it's called the 3rd, but it kind of messes up the dynamics, but this is A minor, and then if I bar at the 4th, so I'm barring all the 4s, like all of the 4th string is barred. It's an octave.
Cool.
Yeah.
That is cool.
So then if you were to do E major. It's, and then that happens again at the 9th. So 5, 7, 9. So you could go. Or you can go down to the 9th.
That's what a capo's for, right?
Yeah, but
but you can't move a capo very easily.
Yeah.
That does good.
Oh, bigger than
his vocal.
Okay. The potential that you're moving, the promises you're making. And then he said the next part you go up here, you go. That's the song.
It's very good.
Now with this, I start it. It's difficult. Thank you. were to do that down here, I would have to, since I only have three fingers to work with, it would go... Sorry.
Yes.
Ah, boy!
You are okay?
It's okay, I'm just an old man.
I love you, old man. I like when there are some small old men.
Thank you. No, not heroin.
No. What just happened?
I have to show you that movie. I don't think you'll like it as much as I do, though.
Oh.
It's not stupid like Jim Carrey, though. It's the Kitchen in the Hall. You like the Kitchen in the Hall?
I think so. Sometimes.
You don't even know the Kitchen in the Hall?
I do, I just don't get them mixed up with... Stop, like...
I'm so sorry, I forgot the camera as well.
Yeah, so do I, which is problematic.
How so?
It's okay.
Should old acquaintance be forgot and sing or Canada.
No.
Thank you. Thank you. think I'm just going to take this polysporin to my forehead and turn up. Young Jesus ever born to be king. Noel, born is the king of Israel. Oh, Canada, our home and native land, true patriot love in all of such commitment. Oh, Canada, our home and native land, true Oh, Canada, our home and native land, true patriot love in all our sons command. We see thee rise, thee true north, strong and free. From far and wide, O Canada, we stand on guard for thee. God keep our land. Irish. I don't know.
I'm saintly.